everyone, my name is Joanna and I am a freelancer. Prior to enrolling to Ms. Sheila's Ampaw for Life coaching program, I have several problems in my 7 areas of life. That is why when Ms. Sheila introduced the Ampaw for Life program to me, I was like, yeah, let's go, let's do this, I want to try this out. Before the coaching program, I have a lot of problems, especially in my area in financial, because I don't know kung saan ko dapat ilagay yung money ko. Should I invest it? Should I save it? Or should I spend it with this and that? Another thing is I have a problem in closing sales. Kasi medyo nahihirapan ako on how will I react or what should be my emotion every time na I talk with a new client or discovery call. Another thing is in my spiritual area. I always question every time something bad happened to me, and I always doubted myself every time good thing happened to me. It feels like I don't deserve this. But when I get it, it feels like I don't deserve it again. So right after the coaching program, hindi lang lahat ng yan ang nasolve, kung hindi marami pa rin knowledge ang na-acquire, especially in the personality. I have a deep understanding now the people around me, bakit ganito sila magsalita, bakit ganito yung asta nila towards me, bakit ganito sila mag-react. So most of the time, I think that it is always my problem, but then it's all about the personality pala talaga. And when you are aware, kung aware ka sa mga bagay na yon or sa personality ng isang tao, then parang magdo-domino effect siya in some other area of life. You will understand what you may react here, you will know why you react like that, and you will know also what you should react on that kind of situation. So parang tumaas yung emotional intelligence mo. Nagkaroon ako ng clarity on what should I do in my age, especially na ako yung pinakabata in my batch. So, ang dami kong natutunan, hindi lang kay Ms. Sheila, pati na rin sa mga kabatchmate ko and sa mga classmates ko. Ayan. I think the best part here is when I saw the best version of myself. Dahil din sa support ni Coach Sheila and ng aking mga kapwa mentees. Actually, guys, at first, hindi ko rin masyadong pinaniwalaan na by knowing the personality or the bank of your prospect, is kaya mong maka-close ng sale. So, thank you so much, Coach Sheila, kasi tinuruan mo ko kung paano gumamit ng bank. At the same time, paano ko kilalanin ang sarili ko at ang ibang tao, and lalo na yung mga mahal ko sa buhay. How will I react? Paano ko papatasin yung emotional intelligence ko bilang nurturer? At the same time, thank you for showing me the purpose na ginagawa ko pala na hindi ko napapansin dahil sobrang parang bulag ako sa mga gusto kong maging and mga tinitingala kong tao. Next is yung sa financial ko. Thank you for showing me na kaya pala talaga na ito pala talaga ang dapat gawin ng isang 24 years old in terms of their financial. Hindi mo kailangan sobrang tipirin yung sarili mo. You can enjoy life while earning. And paano ka hindi parang mababurn out with that? Yung deeper understanding mo within the market itself. So thank you so much for showing all of that. Actually, marami pa talaga, but then hindi siya kakasya kapag inisa-isa. So I suggest na you should enroll to Ampaw for Life coaching program so you can get the Ampaw for Life that we're experiencing right now. So thank you again, Ms. Sheila. Bye!